Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
마무리,
which means
all in one in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
마무리, 마무리, 마무리.
One more time.
마무리, 마무리, 마무리.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.